Hey everyone, what is going on? My name is Nick and welcome back to the Nick and Doug Express, where I like to express my opinions on a variety of different topics. Coming to you guys with another reaction video today. This is to Nightrain from the Appetite for Destruction album. After coming off of Mr. Brownstone and It's So Easy, Mr. Brownstone being undoubtedly one of the best songs I've heard from Guns N' Roses so far. I could go on and on about it, but just literally, if you haven't seen my reaction to Mr. Brownstone, go check it out, because unbelievable song. Unbelievable. But I really wanted to continue to finish this album, because to give you guys a quick update, what I plan on doing now is once I finish an album, I am going to be doing a ranking of that album. So ranking, doing least song to my most favorite song. I did that with Metallica, Master of Puppets. I did all those songs, reactions to those songs, and then ranked that entire album of those songs. You guys seem to really like that. If you guys didn't check it out, go check it out. Just maybe see what I'm talking about. And that's what I plan to do for Appetite for Destruction when I finish this album. So I'm really cranking out those Guns N' Roses videos right now so I can do another ranking and test the waters a bit more. But you guys seem to really like that one. You guys seem to want me to do it for this one. And if that's the case, I really hope you guys start suggesting which albums you would want me to do, because the whole point is I want to do each individual song from the first to the last and then do a ranking of it. So the ones you want me to do a complete ranking of and give my thoughts and feelings and do reactions to, just let me know which album you want the most, and you know, we'll go one by one. And it's gonna be a fun ride, man. I'm here for the long haul, so we're gonna get through it, man. And I'm excited to get through more of these Guns N' Roses. So all I ask is for you to guys to keep suggesting which albums I should do. So that quick update, getting to more Guns N' Roses. If you guys are new here, please click that like button, subscribe, join in on the conversation, because as I like to say, this is a place to express yourself just like I am. Let's get into Nightrain. So excited. This album has been so killer so far. Excuse me. I accidentally clicked that. Let's do it. Gotta pause this really quick, bro. This is Guns N' Roses, man. What are you doing to me? This is like, this, you guys are so right. Okay, I'm done pretending. This album is undoubtedly gonna be amazing. Like, I'm talking out of my ass probably, but so far all the songs have been bangers. This is already a banger. It's so fast, but I love it so much. Okay, let's just get back into it. All I'm gonna do is keep praising everything. Let's just do it. Do for me by tonight. I've been loaded like a freight train, flying like an aeroplane, feeling like a space brain one more time tonight.
Yeah!
Okay. Hear me? Do you hear me? Okay. Stick. Approved. Okay, now that we got that out of the way, like it was any, you know, like it wasn't gonna happen. This... Bruh. Okay. I don't... I just don't, like... I'm laughing and it's just so funny to me because I just... I just know how I feel about all this, and it's like, what do you expect me to... It's so good. Like, am I crying right now? I think my eyes are just really, like, I'm not blushing, I swear. Bro, it's just... It's so good, bro. I'm gonna just repeat myself. I'm sorry if I get repetitive. I know I am, but... It's beyond me just praising the band and the song itself. Like, if I really didn't like the song, like, there's Metallica songs, and I'm sure there's gonna be Guns N' Roses song where it's not just my exact cup of tea. Like, I'm trying to really think, though, because I haven't heard every song, and it's just, like, I'm thinking about it right now. For this specific album, like, I got, like, what, 5 more songs to do before I rank it? Not only do I have more... I have 5 more songs to do. How the hell am I gonna rank this thing? Like, I'm gonna do it. It's not gonna be, like, the worst thing that I've been able to do, but the songs are, like, they're gonna be all so good. I mean, they're already amazing. Like, dude, Mr. Brownstone, like, it's so weird, dude, because, like, I know Sweet Child of Mine, Paradise City, Welcome to the Jungle, and they are all bangers, but you get Nightrain, It's So Easy, Mr. Brownstone, and it's like Mr. Brownstone and Nightrain here might be my top contenders. I mean, Paradise City is, I mean, it's just so hard, bro, but I'm gonna rank it, I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna figure out, I'm gonna take the time, I'm gonna sit down, my little pencil, I'm gonna write it down, because I really want to do some deep dives, and I want to figure out for myself too. But if we're getting strictly into this song now, finally, after I've, you know, let it process for very little time, the whole Nightrain thing, it just went, it was so brisk, man, and I've said this about their songs, like, they're really, like, fast-paced, but this one, like, it was, what the hell, okay, what are you doing, fingers, I'm trying to talk here, it literally just went by like this, and it's totally awesome, but, like, it was so catchy, it's like, from the second it started, the rhythm pattern, it was just, like, a wave, like, a non-stop wave of just, like, one thing here is like, we're going to the Nightrain, and then like he said something else, he's like, right, like, it's just like, I don't think there was any downtime, but it wasn't like so over the top with guitar solos, they sprinkled in everything at the right amount of time, just at the right places, and I couldn't be more happy with this song, man. Like, I'm so happy. I think that's the word. I'm just really happy. Like, my expression when I was just, like, not being able to say anything a couple minutes ago. It's just, I'm just so happy that I don't need the words. But now that I am having words come out, that's how I feel. And, you know, Stick approved. So, I mean, if Stick approved, I mean, then I have to approve it. I don't know what else to say, bro. It was, like, a banger. They're all gonna be bangers. I think you guys have been telling me this album is, like, ridiculously, like, on par. Like, every song is perfect for the most part. And it's, like, I don't want to put such high expectations on myself. But, like, it's really hard to not look past how good these songs are. And it's, like, I've talked about it before. But either way, it's, like, all songs can be good songs. Like, just because they have more popular songs doesn't mean... Like, Nightrain, it's not going to be that as good of a song just because the other one isn't as popular. But man, I am just blown away that this music has just started to come into my life. Like, I always knew about these bands. I heard, you know, Welcome to Jungle, Paradise City, Sweet Child of Mine. But it's just like, hearing those 3 bangers from such a long time ago and now coming into these ones that I didn't know nothing about... Everything I knew about this band and just about the music I've been listening to is now putting me in such a different perspective, and I have such high respect, and I hope Guns N' Roses keeps playing. If they're not, then rip myself, but if so, I'm gonna try and find a concert when this thing is over, and you don't know what I'm talking about, because this thing needs to be over, because I'm sick and tired of it. You know what I'm talking about. This damn 2020 thing won't go the hell away. Okay, and I know people are having their issues with it. I know people are hurt from it, and I know it sucks, but it just needs to go away, okay? I think we can all agree it just needs to go away. And that's all I have to say. Don't want to get into politics, but it just sucks because everything is canceled. And just because the Chainsmokers can have an outdoor concert doesn't mean I'm going to go to the Chainsmokers concert, because really at this point, Guns N' Roses versus Chainsmokers, I'll be honest, there's a couple of Chainsmokers songs I like, and if you guys don't know who Chainsmokers are, then you might not want to know who Chainsmokers are, but regardless, this is 10 times better than Chainsmokers, and I will say that proudly. So, sorry Chainsmokers, you had your time in the sun, it's Guns N' Roses time, and I'm going to take the night train to get out of there. That's funny, but I go on weird tangents sometimes, but I'm done talking. You guys know I love the song. It's going to be played over loop and loop. It's gonna be played in my house. I'm going to kill everybody's eardrums because why wouldn't I do that? It's a free country and it's the night train. If they don't take the night train, where else are they going to be, you know, taking the train to? So, done going off on my weird tangents, but really hope you guys enjoyed this reaction because I really enjoyed the song and I got more Guns N' Roses reactions to get to for you guys, and so I can get to my ranking video, so I can hurt myself and try to figure out which song is going to take the top spot. So that's going to be fun for me, but definitely going to be fun for you seeing me just be like, I think Paradise City is about Sweet Child of Mine, but the Mr. Brownstone, I can't juggle these things. But I'm going to do it. It won't be that hard, but I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I guess I'm just going off topics. I just like talking, man, but I'm going to be done here because yeah, it seems like a good place to be done. I'm really sorry, guys. My sense of humor can sometimes run dry. But if you guys are new here, please click that like button, subscribe, join in on the conversation. Because as I like to say, this is a place to express yourself, just like I am. And if you guys enjoy this video, really hope to see you in my next video. Peace, guys.